Welcome to Narayana Life Classes children. The amazing assignment for food and health, right? First, Roman numeral is fill the flowchart with suitable answer. So what are the things? They have given the option sources. What are the sources of food? It is either from plants or from animals or from both, right? So it is plants, P-L-A-N-T-S, plants, and second is animals. The food. The two way, if you overeat, it is a wrong feeding habit. If you eat less, that is less of nutrients, then it is called as malnutrition, right? Wrong food habits. And this is malnutrition, that is sufficient amount of nutrition is not given, that is lack of nutrition, right? Now let us see what are the nutrients. The energy giving food, that is nothing but the carbohydrates. Next, energy giving food, fats, right? We need fats for lubrication or for bone joints and other things. Next, third thing is vitamins that we get from fruits, and also minerals that we get from veggies, vegetables, right? Next, last is nothing but the bodybuilding food, the proteins. This is the second Roman numeral, children. Name the two food sources which are rich in. We should say which food types are rich in what. The first is carbohydrates. So if you take a slice of bread and two eggs, that is sufficient. So here it is carbohydrates, we take bread and rice. Next is raffia. To clean your gut, you need fiber. So this fiber we can get it from fruits as well as all type of beans, right? Rajma or other beans, French beans, like that. Vitamins, right? Vitamins we can get it from milk, where we also get lot of calcium, right? So milk and seafood, you get omega 3 fatty acids, everything. Proteins for vegetarians, it is in pulses, right? For other non vegetarians, it is fish. Even you can have chicken, mutton, all are protein sources. Fats it is from butter and ghee. So having a teaspoon of ghee is good for your health. Okay, children? Thank you.